always have to do it again. But yeah, it's my first, I did the other video, the tour, but this is my first, like, you know, Blue Yeti video. Not much to really say. I guess there is a lot to say. I've got to, I took a walk today. I had to mail some stuff. I sold a few things. I had to mail them. There's a couple post offices near here. One's like 15-minute walk. I went to the one that's like a half-hour walk. I just wanted to take a longer walk and, you know, feel for the town and whatnot. It's pretty nice out today, which is good. You know, I just got to get a good feel for everything and stuff, so. She seems happy, but you know, she's crying a bit more in the morning. Like after she eats, she'll still cry and stuff. You feel bad taking her away from them, but no, it's back on. But no, I mean, if she really can't adjust, we'll just bring her back. But we'll see. I think she is. I mean, I think she will overall. But you know, she doesn't have to be worried about getting tormented by her brother and fat boy. Like I said, I took the walk. My one friend came over last night, watched Super Bowl, got some pizza, that was fun. We weren't really, I guess I kind of wanted the Chiefs to win because they're in the Broncos division, so it's another championship for that division. I didn't care. Although I was surprised that 49ers fell apart the way they did at the end. They're 20-10 with like 7 minutes left. And then they hit that bomb on like 3rd and 15 for 40-something yards that changed the whole game. The Chiefs did. Because if they don't get that and then they go for a 4th and miss that game's probably over. As long as the 49ers get a first down or two, that game's probably over. But completely came apart for them after that. That's how it goes. I got an idea for, I think I'm going to continue this series with all this stuff in the house. I think I have a way to kind of do it here. I'll put that video up maybe next week, maybe later in the week, I don't know. We shall see. And then I'll have to do, I guess, maybe a gum chewing tapping around the apartment. Plenty of stuff to tap on. I still gotta order a few things here so I can film the gameplay videos. I need to get another one of the things for the tripod. Same stuff you've already seen, just in different scenery. I'd like to, you know, kind of explore the area more, so maybe I'll take another walk tomorrow or something. Lighting doesn't seem too bad on this. I mean, you can see the bright behind, but up close isn't too bad. And that's without the lights on or anything, so you got light shining through. lights on, it might be a little bit different. I kind of want to see how this picks up the sound from Sunrise Highway, which is a freaking block away. I don't know how it's going to pick it up, or if it will pick up the train blaring its horn too. But yeah, I'm just going to, like I said, I stayed here the 5 nights. When we first got in, I think the 1st through the 5th of January. But this is with like everything in the apartment now. Like at that point, it was just bare bones. Just the bedroom had the bed and the stuff we brought from home in it. So we'll see how. So far, it goes so good. I sleep actually pretty good here, which is nice. Actually don't need my sound machine because the sound of the cars on the highway, which is a bonus. I gotta list some stuff on eBay after this, eat some lunch. Let me play some more Assassin's Creed. I shall see. Nice to have it over there. And we'll see what else, you know. Like I said, I'll probably do anxiety video tomorrow. Start doing some gum chewing reading videos again. Although I don't know if I ever did them with gum chewing. I know I read some Witcher a few years ago from one of the books. And I've definitely done the scary stories, but I don't know if I did with gum chewing. If anybody wants to see that, let me know. But yeah, not much else I guess to say. Like I said, it's gonna be an adjustment. It's still, you know, just what I like, that kind of like finality or whatever of being somewhere other than where I've been pretty much my whole life is a bit jarring, I guess. So I do have to adjust to it. might start growing a bunch. It'll probably get a little frustrating, so